Clindamycin, commonly known by the brand name Cleocin, is a lincosamide antibiotic used to treat various bacterial infections, including skin and soft tissue infections, such as cellulitis and abscesses, respiratory tract infections, including pneumonia, bone and joint infections, like osteomyelitis, intra-abdominal infections, including peritonitis, gynecological infections, such as bacterial vaginosis and pelvic inflammatory disease, dental infections, including periodontitis, and acne vulgaris, using topical formulations. Common side effects of clindamycin include diarrhea, nausea and vomiting, abdominal pain, and skin rash. Serious side effects may include Clostridioides difficile-associated diarrhea, also known as pseudomembranous colitis, Stevens-Johnson syndrome, though rare, hepatotoxicity, blood dyscrasias, such as neutropenia and thrombocytopenia, and severe hypersensitivity reactions. Clindamycin works by inhibiting bacterial protein synthesis. It binds to the 50s ribosomal subunit, preventing peptide bond formation and stopping bacterial growth. It is generally bacteriostatic, but can be bactericidal at high concentrations against susceptible organisms. Clindamycin is effective mainly against gram-positive bacteria, such as Staphylococcus aureus, including some MRSA strains, and Streptococcus species, as well as anaerobes like Bacteroides fragilis. Dosage varies based on the type and severity of the infection. For adults, per oral 150 to 450 milligrams every 6 to 8 hours. Intravenous or intramuscular dosage is 600 to 2,700 milligrams per day in divided doses. Severe infections may require up to 4,800 milligrams per day. For skin infections, apply a thin layer to the affected skin once or twice daily. For vaginal infections, 2% cream, 5 grams intravaginally once daily at bedtime for 3 to 7 days. For pediatric patients, per oral 10 to 30 milligrams per kilogram per day in divided doses. Intravenous dose is 20 to 40 milligrams per kilogram per day in divided doses. Other drugs may interact with clindamycin, affecting the efficacy. Neuromuscular blockers, such as succinylcholine and vecuronium, may have an enhanced effect. Erythromycin may cause an antagonistic effect, as both bind to the 50s ribosome. Warfarin may have an increased bleeding risk due to altered INR levels. Opioids and antidiarrheals may worsen clindamycin-induced diarrhea. There are precautions to consider when using clindamycin. Clostridioides difficile infection risk. Discontinue use if severe diarrhea occurs. Hepatic impairment risk. Use with caution and monitor liver function. Avoid use in patients with hypersensitivity to clindamycin or lincomycin. In pregnancy, it is classified as category B, generally considered safe, but should be used only if clearly needed. It is excreted in breast milk, so use with caution. And that's all for this video. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more informative content. Stay tuned for our next video.